Hey everyone, it's us. Just got into Defiance. Not that far from Rite Aid. Got to see that one building that was destroyed from the tornado. Well, it's pretty bad. $1.88 for gas. Ain't too bad. So at least got to see that one building that got destroyed from the tornado. Looks like they're doing work on it, so.
Trying to get back up and going.
That's what it looks like. Must be doing something on 24.
Or going to be. Ramp will be closed.
$1.88 at Meijer and $1.95 at Speedway. That doesn't make any sense at all, but okay. Everyone, I am going to stop it right here. Please like, please subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Have a good day.
Help
Bye.
Me.